Lol, I had my mic muted. What I was saying is I just realized my lights were on, which they're not normally on when I stream. And my light isn't on. Illuminated. What's new? Install the update. I know, Neela. How goes? You know how it goes, Neela. Give me a second while I turn off my lights. I'm saving electricity, might. Ready to install. Oh, I probably shouldn't, huh? Never mind. Anyway. Let's get... Oh, jeez. Far out. Hold up, technical difficulties. And my stream deck just isn't working. So I can't use stream deck right now. I have to reset it. There we go. I'm back. I just went to, oh my gosh, I am glitchy. Stream deck, I'm sorry. I just touched it. I just got an update for Control Center. What was I doing? Oh yeah, playing video games. Well, actually just playing one video game. Just playing one video game. Neela, you know how it goes, dude. I've seen you on the Discord. What do you reckon? I don't know how well you guys can see it, but I've got a heck of a wicked rash. That hasn't helped by cleaning up floods. I moved my mic. The position was annoying me because I couldn't lean back and still be seen. But now I can't hear the game because I was playing game earlier. Not this game. I was playing my Switch earlier. But, Neela, if you really want to know how it goes. Brisbane's wet. We're going under. We going under. Can't remember what I needed to do. Oh. It was a struggle getting home. My parents struggled getting home. There's so many missions. No, not Australia. Just Queensland and New South Wales. What do you need? Oh, we need wood. I don't know how to get wood in this game. Not yet, anyway. But yeah, straight Queensland's going under. Uh, I don't, like, know what I need. Oh, also, work, my work is closed until... Tuesday. So we're closed Monday and Tuesday, which means I won't be coming in on Monday. Coincidence? I think not. Where was I? Oh yeah, work closed Monday and Tuesday, but we've got a lot of policies that we need to go through and training days. So I think our operation manager is trying to get training day sorted so we can do a training day on Tuesday. But I was about to use my stream deck. I'm really annoyed. I work in a shopping center. All the entrances except for like two are under. Like the streets to get into the shopping center are just flooded. There's water everywhere. You cannot go in or out by the majority of the entrances and exits of the shopping center. So like no one can come in. A lot of us can't leave our homes because of all the streets being flooded. So I don't know. Well, we'd have to do like a Google Meet on Tuesday. But I am also stuck in my house. Two of the main roads I live near are flooded. My road is getting flooded. So I am stuck in my house, which means I can't help. Like I can't go and help clean up work like I've been doing yesterday and today, which is why streams have been late. And this is why stream was late today. So I can't do that anymore because the roads are just flooded over. So I'm stuck now. So I think I could do a stream tomorrow. I'm not going, at least you can swim. No, I can't. I know how to, I'm just not good at it. Like, you put me in a pool. And I'm just like, I can't even float. You must investigate the matter for good of science. I'm not going to like change the schedule or anything in case situations get worse. Like, jeez. Give me a second. My dad's annoying me. He's like, watch my stream, I really need the views. I'm like, dude, I'm streaming. And he's like, I've got 4 tabs open at the same time. I don't care how many tabs open you have at the same time. I know. My dad needs the views. I'm like, I don't. I do, but like, I can't. So now I've got my Samsung tablet out. My stream deck. Oh, my stream deck. Wait, I can use my iPad. Because my Samsung tablet isn't signed in. The Twitch unsigned in PC. Phone. I don't even think I'm signed in on my phone and iPad. Obviously, I'm signed in on PC. My stream. It's fine. He's not even live right now. Oh, and I've got a juicy tale for you. I just told my dad that I'm going to ask him so hard he'll turn into a boomer. Where was I? Juicy Tail. Oh, yeah. So, we're going to shopping center. Shopping center obviously have building plans and stuff for all the retail spaces. And the plan, so my childcare center that I work in is 2 stories. Both stories are for children. My cable was stuck on my right stick, which was affecting everything. And the plans for the upstairs section of the childcare center is a car park. Upstairs isn't a car park. Upstairs has 2 classrooms, an indoor-outdoor play space, and an outdoor, an outdoor playground. The shopping center thinks upstairs is a parking lot. So when we get people, when we tell people, like maintenance people, that we need help fixing the flooding and stuff, people come in and they're like, oh, hey, this isn't a car park. And we're like, what do you mean this isn't a car park? Like, obviously it's not a car park. You drunk or something? And they're like, no, we've just been told that this is a car park and the building plans state that this level is a car park. Oh, I've been playing the game. Sorry, guys. So, that was fun to find out. Emergency exits are starting to flood, so, and we can't block the emergency exits. Because they're emergency exits and water's coming in from the emergency exit. People or tradies are saying that all of upstairs is going to have to get, like, the flooring and stuff is just going to have to get ripped up, or at least the outside area. Which is just going to be so hard. So, we're in for a rough, few months. Because the rain isn't supposed to stop, is still going to keep going for another week. Which means we can't, fix anything because it's still raining. So, we're completely screwed, completely screwed. We're completely screwed. So, It's gonna be a fun week. Nah, I need to sell. We're completely screwed, completely screwed. We're completely screwed. Wasn't it 2'8"? 2 feet 8 inches, the dude's boozle. I've forgotten how to play the game. I need to go to the pastures to find, but I don't think I've got a boozle that's higher, that's taller and small, taller than 2.8. So I'll just keep working on completing the Pokedex for now, because I want to get some of these quests done. I want to get like as much done before I move on. And I forgot what I've been saying again. Remember you've caught, so I just need to like, ooh, Bidoof's gone good. Keep catching Bidoofs. I need a Bidoof on my team. So pretty much just keep catching these Pokemon. Go and eat. Oh, and a lot of them are also feed them food, which I can do, obviously. This is my last resort. I thought he was coming to eat the wild, whatever it's called. Ooh, it's getting evening again. Oh no, I already did that quest. Why does she run so weirdly? Go and eat. Go and eat. Rude. Like, just stay in the Pokeball if you know it's good for you, my dude. There you go. 13 at 25. Jeez. Oh jeez, Drifloons are starting to spawn. And they're aggressive. Be aggressive. Aggressive. Get wrecked. Well, I did not know you were here. That's right, go eat him. Go love him. Good nuts. I don't see any more Bidoofs. Bidoof is such a really weird word. Let's be real. I'm not gonna lie. But you also have to have a quest active at all times, which is kind of annoying. This is my last resort. Gonna go get it. Oh, you're both gonna go get it. Nice. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Got him. That was pretty epic. That was pretty epic, if I do say so myself. What you doing? Oh yeah, Messenger's been going crazy. Because people just sending like flood pics of my work group chat. So I'm just gonna turn that off. Because every 5 minutes you're gonna hear a ding, a ding. Ding! And I'm like, stop dinging. We get it. Brisbane's flooded. Get over it. Like, we all know Brisbane's flooded. Now my iPad's gonna be lighting up all stream. I did not let go of the trigger. Flute, you need to wait. Yeah! Completely forgot about system notifications. So angry. Got him! If I come across any that I need to fight, there's quite a few that I need to defeat. So I'll defeat them as well. As I can. It's been a really long day for me. As one can probably imagine. There's another one? Got him. Got him. Oh, baby. Sorry, bit of a bit of. I love how one of them saw me, but the other one, like, didn't. Like, how did you not see me? Should have stayed in your balls if you know what's good for you. I think now's a good time to head back. You put some tasks. My bandage just come off. Jeez Louise, man. I'm like, great, now my, because there's a band-aid on my foot. I'm like, great, now I'm gonna, like, be sore. Then I go and put shoes on, but I'm not planning on leaving the house anytime soon. So I'm fine. Yeah. I'm gonna like complete all my ranks by the time I move on up. Just from trying to complete the Pokedex of all the Pokemon I can right now. Or completing Pokedex entries of Pokemon I have unlocked. Or like that's in this region. Some there was people that wanted to see full Pokedex entries. Starly. Yes, who wanted to see Starly? Who wanted to see Starly? Oh, and Captain Silene. I know, that's why I'm here. Sure. Back to Pokeballs. I want to say it's a very great find, but sure. I know. I'll just buy all of them. All of them. Alright, we're good for now. Let's go see Silene and then I can show the person the Pokedex entry. Yeah, progress to report. Yes. On Tootin, I've earned myself a star. With this, you have officially attained the rank of third star in the Galaxy Expedition Team. You can now use Great Ball. It's a Pokemon of up to level 40 will also obey your orders reliably in battle. Your rewards you earn for your survey reports will be more generous now, too. Have this as well. It is for the recipe you'll need for crafting Great Balls! I will. Sure thing, boss. Sure thing, boss. Well, Starlight's not that adorable, but sure. Oh, have you completed? Yes. Now that I know more about it, I imagine I might finally bring myself to touch a starling. Please, if you find it in your heart, catch a starling and bring it to me. That's not a Pokemon in the world so adorable as Starlight. That is wrong. That is wrong. On so many levels. Eevee's the cutest.
You wimp.
What a wimp. Outside the server core, security core could actually do something so frightful. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Uh-huh.
Request 2. Complete. Charim. Windswept run at night. Okay. Well, I thought there was more, but no, this one. Are y'all allowed to eat crocodile? Yeah, I think so. I've tried kangaroo. Kangaroo. I'm so far away, so far away. I'm so far away. Tastes no good. That's not good.
Eat the food.
Mm-hmm. imagine it would be similar to alligator. Well, I wouldn't know. I would not know. I reckon Pokemon are like really blonde. You crap. Starling. Oh, no one did that. No one threw a Pokeball. Yeah, no one threw a Pokeball, wasn't me. Do what? But up, but up, but do what? Do what? About, but up, but do what? I do. Yeah. I did not realize it was your Pokemon there. Just Sylvia. That's my homegirl. That was a good throw. Obviously not. You're welcome. What can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. It's okay, you're welcome. Just an ordinary demigod. Baby jerk. Trust me, it's normal for Pokemon to do that. Pokemon do just appear. It's completely normal. Nothing to look at. Yeah, man. Do That was barely made it. Yeah, man. Slowly making my way downtown. Walking fast. Who wants me? My mother. There's a shopping, another shopping center that's gone under. Let me. So this is a shopping center close-ish to home. Like, it's a 20-minute drive for me. And it's just under. That's the back of this shopping center. That's not the shopping center I work at. This is another one. And it's just gone under. My mom actually sent me a video. But this shopping center is notorious for going under. Like, they've got parking spots that are like, don't go here if you, during rain. Like, don't park here if it's raining. I'll show a video. There's been people actually swimming. Like, that's the shopping center. But yeah, people have actually gone swimming. No, not the dude. And there were so many people just riding their bikes when I was heading home. There was an AFL team just swimming in their AFL place. What the heck was that, dude? I can't find it. But, let me... Wrong button. I'm trying to pause the game. Don't swim in puddles, there's so much. Don't... Australia. Australians are notorious for going out in flood water. There's people getting on their surfboards. There's people going on boogie boards. Just going at it. Like, it's pretty funny. I don't think they're knocking at my door. Alright, you guys ready? Let me just make sure no one's knocking at my door. Neighbor's doing something. Alright. Crap. Hey.
Hello. Whose car is this?
I have no idea.
No. Just, I think a father. Her car, no?
Maybe.
Yep,
they've got their own. Yeah, there was a white car parked earlier today.
Yeah.
Like just right in the driveway.
I'm thinking, what I thought is he's a very young
yeah.
boy, not a mature like us. She's putting her car anyway, here.
Yeah, I've taken photos of it. I took photos of that one, and I took photos of the car that was parked there earlier.
Okay, so,
yeah, I'll send an email.
Yeah, if you send an email.
Yeah, because I don't want to park across the street in this weather.
This is not the way to park here.
Yeah.
You never saw me.
No.
I can't park here.
Yeah, no, I can't park there either.
But see how old? She's 26 or 25 years old. And just
yeah.
All the time. What? My wife is saying
yeah.
you have to park here. Then
yeah.
she will beat me.
No,
she
I parked across the street.
No, she's saying, look at here. Then, oh, she will beat me. Then what will you do? She will send me, no worry, just you will park here. But sorry for that.
That's all right. Sorry. I'm just as angry.
I have not the number of her that lady also. No, time to time she is coming. Oh, our truck, today our truck came. Have you saw? Then we have to know, we don't know. All
yeah.
are busy here.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all right. Stay safe. Y'all get any of that? So my neighbor is next to me that way. She or they have parked in the driveway. They're like, we've got designated parking spots. There's 3 units in my little place. And we all have a parking spot, 1 each. This person, my neighbor, has decided to park right in the driveway. So the people upstairs and myself, we can't get in. And when I was coming home earlier, there was a car parked further up in the driveway. I took photos of it because I'm like, why are you parking in the driveway? Your parking spot's available. Park on the street. So I had to run across in the rain to get to my house. So that's what that was about. And it was just my neighbor upstairs asking if that was my car. I'm like, no, I have no idea whose it is. And I'll be sending an email after stream with the photos. I'm like, why are you parking in the driveway? But I found the video I was talking about. Only in Australia. So yeah, incredible moment. A teenager swims on a flood photo you have in Queensland. Now that's amazing. And there's been so many TikToks of people just like boogie boarding. Oh, there was, I have to find another one. You guys gotta stop distracting me. Of people at a park in Strathpine just riding on the bike track. Stop distracting me. And only in Australia will you see people just boogie boarding. There's videos of people in New South Wales days before a cyclone is going to hit them just on the beach surfing because they're getting really good waves. And there's so many of us that just want to go out in it. I want to try and find video. No, I don't care about that. I just want to find the video of the people riding the backtrack. So this, wait. So this is what it usually looks like, the bike track. And I'm trying to find the video of them just. Because it is hilarious. It is amazing. It's probably somewhere on TikTok. Strathmine Park flood TikTok. Where's the Strathmine? News.com. Reliable. Well, now I'm really annoyed I can't find the video. But, like, now I'm kind of, like, engrossed in it. So, like, I just need to see it. I hope that doesn't happen. I would swim in water, in the flood water. If there are spiders just up in my house.
Someone living in there.
Oh, someone's in the house. No, that's not Queensland floods. Man, guys, this has turned into a TikTok react. Well, that's effective. Yeah, so like what, like people just go out in the floods just all the time. That's what. And this is a common occurrence. Like people, like a lot of people just do that. Like I saw someone doing BMX stuff in a flood. So like in the flood near work. So, interesting. Should I do my flood outfit? Here. Queensland flood outfit. I was actually wearing my leather Converse, and I had a hoodie on earlier. And my hair was down. My hair is disgusting, which is why I put it up in Elizabeth Bloom's Queensland flood outfit. Hashtag outfit I'm gonna wear when we drown. I know. What do you think I did too? It's killing me that my stream deck is just crapped out right now. I've got homework now. I've given myself homework to find the video of the dudes in Strathpine riding the bike. Right in the bike track. I'll find it for you. I'll stay up all night. I won't, but like I will. I was watching a queen, like the authorities do an update. Queensland authorities have done 2 updates today on the floods. They've done 2 updates. Anyway. I can't remember. Yeah, I was watching a video and they're like, Monday afternoon, it is going to be easing up. And then we'll be fine. They failed to mention that we've got a 7-day forecast of rain. The next 7 days, it's just gonna be raining. Our authorities for you. I love watching politicians get asked like questions they'd rather not answer. Cause there's this dam that apparently has reports of it failing and stuff. And the person at the press conference was like, what are you gonna do about the dam? Why aren't you releasing water? Why haven't the water been released sooner? Because we could have prevented an overflow of the water. And the Queensland authorities were just like, there's been many remodelings in place to assure this hasn't happened. We've been keeping an eye on it. It can withstand up to 200%. And they're like, how many liters of water is that? It's really funny. Well, that's unfortunate. Fire said the at nighttime. Well. Time to rest up, I guess. This is my last resort. I'm not gonna be able to get back up here. Oh, wait. Man, I was supposed to add 4 drink bottles or 4 water bottles to like my bag, my emergency evacuation bag. I only added 2. Forgot about the other 2. Did somebody say menu log? It's a Chimchar. That's very cute. I wonder. I kind of want to go out tomorrow and just see what, like, what's around my area is flooded, but like I kind of don't. Well, that was weird. Can I not TP here? Not too close. Ooh, I hope I catch it. Dang it. Dang it. They saw something. Dang it. I wanted to catch it. Well, clear of you. Thank you. To be honest, I thought I was fighting the Zubat. To be honest, I don't really understand. Sounds like a dolphin. I need to figure out how to cross the river. I'm allergic to blood. Oh no, it's not gonna show up anymore because it's day. Dang it! I'm allergic to floods. Sorry, guys. Go to the bowl. Thanks, Neela. Dang it. I'm gonna get tissues. To be honest, I don't really understand. Oh, well, that's cool. Do 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 do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Up on you. Awesome. That's what I like to see. Run. Button. Yeah, I thought I saw a satchel on the map. Oh, that's good. That's good. Didn't realize how heavy they were. Oh, you stinky bum. I really wish they made it easier to cross the river. That would be really nice. Got him. Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh. Uh-huh. Where'd they go? I got him. Got him. I keep pressing the plus button when I want to press the I keep pressing the minus button when I want to press the plus button. Yes. No, I just think I'd just tell you my findings. I'd be like, yep, I caught this one, and I caught this one, I caught this one for the first time. It's fine. Yes. 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 Woo-hoo-hoo. I want to return to the village. After this, I'll see. What will I see? I will see if there's any more quests I can do and then continue on with the story. Hello. Yes. Got a lot of Pokemon. No. Oh, it needs to be night time. I get you. All right, I'll sleep until night. Ooh, but let's change my outfits first.
You almost don't really understand.
Okie dokie. Artichokey. Oh. You're welcome. Ooh, Master Ball. Ultra Balls. Oh no, I don't get Ultra Balls. Just get midpoint. Change my outfit. Let's go with, let's be some let's be modern. Even though that just looks weird. How long would you like to rest? Until evening. Leave. Jeez, what was that? Hello. Well, let's see if anyone else has anything I can do. Sure, I can do that. While I wait for it to get dark. Or for a nightfall to hit. Making my way downtown, walking fast, paces faster, it's alright. Yota! You're here about my ponytail request, right? Glad to have some help at last. Here's the problem. Ponytail like no one's ever seen before has appeared in Horseshoe Plains. It looks so different than the other ponytail, it's a little scary to be honest. But when I told the professor, he got all excited about researching it. So we agreed to have the ponytail surveyed to see what's what. If you could head to the Horseshoe Plains and catch that strange ponytail for us, it'd really help us out. I would rather not...
Guys, I'm just real lazy.
I caught some more. Oh, that'll do. Wow, wait, it's turning this gritty old soil soft and fluffy like it's nothing. How's it doing?
With the powers of Pokemon.
And sayings were done here, what trooper. Ooh, go Hippopotas. We'll do great, and it's all thanks to you two. You're welcome. Just give a holler if you want to swap in a different Pokemon to be plowing a plowing partner. Sure. It's still not nightfall yet. Well, you went far. Hi, Clarissa, the security corps. That's me. Thanks so much for taking my request. I need to catch Zubat and show it to me so I can look at its eyes. Odd request, I know, but I've got good reason for it. Zubat never seemed to have trouble flying around in pitch darkness. That means the night vision must be top notch. If I could learn how to stay in the dark like them, night shifts on guard duty would be a breeze. They don't have eyes. Yes, I do. Have we got multiple? Don't panic.
Putting my controller back the wrong way.
Huh? Where are the eyes of this little guy? Don't tell me he doesn't even have eyes. But, that means he that flies around will be completely blind. Seabat must have some other kind of secret sense if it doesn't even need eyes. That's amazing and all, but it hardly helps. What am I going to do about my night shifts on guard duty?
Okay, good. Get good, right?
Get good, like me. Yeah. Got him, Neela. Rose. Materials needed for the medicine. This is my last resort. Am I down this way? I know. Got really scrawny legs. Really scrawny legs in this game. I'm fiddling around with the elastic that's on my pillow. Oh, hello, dearie. Shouldn't have said you had surgery for a medical plant, did you? Okay. Interesting. Wrong button. Cricket toe. Yes. I didn't realize I had this one. Let's get physical. Yes, me. She was asking if there's something that'll come out of the rift that people should be afraid of.
Me. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Sure am. Oh, Well, now, thanks for going out of your way to solve this tonal enigma. Here, take these. Yes. I know, I'm such a hard worker. Wait. Big brain moves. Whatever you look happy and happy, nothing if you ever care to ask. For you, you're doing great up there without me, baby. Now I wish that I could do that. I've lost one of my kids, but I'm like crying. There's like literally no difference. Return to the village. Sorry guys, I'm taking apart my controller again. It's just a lot of fun. Have you come to show me the will-o'-the-wisp I saw? Yes, I've come to show you that you are stupid. That's it? That's the will-o'-the-wisp I saw, alright? So it was Pokemon all along. In any case, you caught up just like you promised. The Cerebi Corps are really a talented bunch. I know. It's hard. So I'm looking forward to that. Put my controller on upside down. Gotta love putting your controller back together upside down. Alright. It's just really fun. No. Sure. Sure, why not? Cut my life into pieces. This is a raspberry sword. I can't summon Weirdeer. Life sucks. Lots of targets pop a lot per ball. Practice. Sure. You bet. love how they're all drifflins. Yeah, easy peasy lemon squeezy. I was like, man, that's gonna be rough hitting it, but it hasn't been rough at all. The real question is, how is he getting the ball? The driftlin's down. Rapid fire. Rapid fire, that's it, got him. This time with 30,600. Now that isn't that something? You've set yourself a record, well done. Like I said, you get a prize is lined up to give out depending on how well you do. Based on your score this time, here's a prize just for you. Yes. Great balls and a nugget. No. Did it. Didn't I do that? What? Jeez, man. People need to work on their grammar. Someone just messaged in our work group chat. Hope no one hurts. I'm assuming she means I hope no one gets hurt, because this is in regards to tubal flooding. Oh, people. I need to evolve. Oh, a Yenma. That's a really ugly Pokemon. I know what we can do. Yep. Oh, I want to change my outfits before. Now I'm about to go to work. Work. Show me how you work. Yes. Let's get physical. Let's get physical. Uh-huh. Right, after this, I'm actually going to progress with the story. View View, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy your time here. I know I don't. I hate it here, in fact. Nah, it's fine. It's okay, it's for the follow. Got one less pro without you. And got him. How does Munchlax do it? Do it like the Munchlax do. All you've got to do is get it, which then we're going to take it to the top. Do it like the Munchlax do. Don't stop.
Hit it.
I'm going the wrong way. We need to go this way. Hey, this is what Queensland looks. The Queenslanders are doing right now. Ooh, 19 is remaining in this area. Oh, public transport's closed in Queensland. Dang it. Jeez, the bridge is the other way. Of course it's the other way. Why can life ever be easy? Try and get more sponsors. Furby. Ah, he spotted me. I forgot what I was doing. taking me so long to get here. I forgot.
It's a bonita. And it's blue.
Heck yeah, I'll catch it. Where'd it go? Let's just go for it. This way. This way. That's so awesome. I caught the ponytail up first. Try. And like I didn't have to battle for it or anything. Now I want you to leave me alone. Well, hello, Professor. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I literally don't know the difference between the two Pokemon. Weird. Return to the village. I know it'll be a nice safe trip. Do these people live asleep? Like, just sleep, man. It's not hard. Boom. Yes, I did. Galar. Yeah. So, like, Galar region and the Alola region are older than the Sinnoh region. Interesting, man. Do y'all want to see my Animal Crossing island? I feel like playing Animal Crossing. Oh, it's Yu-Yu, not Vue-Vue. Sorry, Yu-Yu. I like how I pretend that you guys have a say in the matter. I'm gonna be playing Animal Crossing. But I need to change switches. Y'all don't have a say in the matter. But I don't have a controller that's connected to my old Switch up here, except for my arcade stick. And I've actually played Animal Crossing before with my arcade stick. So. Gotta get my Animal Crossing Switch out. I haven't played in a while. And there's an update. Although, in order to get the arcade stick out, I'm gonna have to move my keyboard and stuff. Because it is massive. That's right, we'll be playing Animal Crossing on this guy. I'm trying to connect it to my new Switch. It's not going well. Oh, I should change the title. Good evening, everyone. Right now in La La Land, 7:23 p.m. on Sunday, February 27, 2022. Now for today's announcements. Today we have visitors to the campsite. Nice. And I'll be home for the festival, even though it doesn't start till like 8. You know what we'll be streaming tomorrow? Festival! Alright. So these, I'll show you something. This is my normal outfit. It changes regularly. Crown, obviously. Pumpkin Queen. Yo, wizard. Mermaid. I'm like, look how awesome I look. Love that one. And then of course, Luigi. Mario. Peach. And a mage. Which is just funny, because it's just funny. What, Neela? What? And I don't have a controller up here. What's wrong with it? I don't see a problem with it. I don't see a problem with it. Oh, there's a reason why I wanted to show you guys my Animal Crossing Island. Because as you can probably tell through the mini map, things are a bit crazy. You'll see why in a second. But first let me show you my house. Let me give you guys a house tour. Alright. This is the main room. This is also where I have all my wands. All my wands. I'm trying to get them all. Obviously. This room, if it ever loads, is incomplete turkey room. This room. Hello, Pirlana. It's this way. This is an incomplete Easter room. I don't really spend much time on my house because I don't use my house. I only use the main room. I'm just really lazy. Upstairs? I can't even remember what the rooms are. Oh, I know what upstairs is. Y'all are gonna love upstairs. Button. Are you what we call an emo? Yes. Yes. Very, very much so. See, Neela, everyone except you gets it. Everyone but you. In my final room. But there's someone at the campsite. I'm emo and I know it. Neela, you're just a wannabe. You know what the thing is, Neela? I think you've tried. I think you've had a bit of an emo phase in your life. But you never quite succeeded. So I think that's why you're like, she's a wannabe. Everyone to you is a wannabe. I insist, I don't have a problem. Like, no problems here. I don't have a problem. I don't have a problem. What do you mean? what do you mean? I'm doing it with style. No one else can do it quite like I can. But not only am I dressed like a baby. Not only that. I've got little imp wings. You know what, Fudge it, I'm finding a Joy-Con grip. It's hard. But unsurprisingly, it's hard playing within an arcade suit. I know, who would have seen that coming? This really tiny key controller, but it probably doesn't have any charge in it. Look how cute. Look how cute. Yeah, no, it doesn't have any charge. One's uncharged, but it's alright, I got Joy-Con grip. Well, I should grab my Animal Crossing Joy-Con. Joy-Con controller, Joy-Con grip. Ultra cozy. This is another reason why I really wanted a chair that can like go backwards. Because I can just like get this blanket and then just like snuggle. You know? And I moved my mic so I can do this. What should we do? Oh, I'll give you guys a tour. I'm really proud. Really proud of this. That's not... I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. I'll give you guys a tour, and then I'll show you guys why I hate this game. For this one. Alright, let's go exhibit our insect. Insect! Section. Of the museum. Over in the side, we got a brown cicada, giant cicada, robust cicada. Then over on this side, evening cicada, walker cicada. And then down here, we have a diving beetle, giant water bug, pond skater. And if we head up these stairs, we've got a man face stink bug, a honeybee, a tiger beetle. But if we head over on this side, we have a mantis, a stink bug. But over here we have firefly. And then up this way, a violin beetle. Nothing. Then we have a abandoned dragonfly, a damselfly, A red dragonfly? A darner dragonfly? They're fighting! A spider? Y'all see that, right? And they're all watching the fight. That scared me. Oh. If we go down this way. We have bagworm, a wasp which is MIA, an earth boring dung beetle. Oh, missed one. In the Atlas Mall. Where's that Madagascan Sunset Mall? I don't know. And then this display case, we have a wharf roach, hermit crab. Over up here, mosquito, flea, paper kite, butterfly, fly. Rice grasshopper, migratory locust, long locust, ant. And yes, it's literally ants. Crawling up and down. Grasshopper, cricket, bell cricket, mall cricket. Scorpion, dung beetle, tarantula, walking stick, walking leaf, orchid mantis, a pill bug, a centipede, and a moth. I Jack the pump. King. And we have a common blue bottle, Agrius butterfly, ladybug, snail, common butterfly, yellow butterfly, emperor butterfly, peacock butterfly, tiger butterfly, Queen Alexandra's birdwing. Madagascan sunset moth, monarch butterfly, Raja Brooks birdwing. Alright, and then back this way. And then we continue on. All the way this way. And then... if we head up here to our art exhibit, oh hi Sprinkle, we got this piece. I don't have one. I don't have a skincare routine. I got these ones. I got this one, got this one. Got that one. Got that one. Got these two. Am I supposed to have a skincare routine? And that was all. Now, this is the only part of the museum that's actually complete. I don't know why, Pierlana. I got really thrown off by that question. Trilobite. Dunkleosteus. You might see a common theme. Ammonite. Amber. With this underground bit. There's just like Shakti throughout in it. There's like this prolonged silence. It's because I don't know how to say the words. Oh, hi, dude. Hey, Marty. Plesiosaurus, Archelon, Pterodon, Stegosaurus, Ankylosaurus, Iguanodon. Triceratops. Spinosaurus. Coprolite. Dinosaur track. T-Rex. Deinonychus. Dimetrodon. They're really hard names, okay? Mammoth. Saber-tooth tiger. Megaceratops. Megalosaurus. Australopith. And then there's this cute little thing. Did you know that velociraptors are actually the size of modern chickens? Yeah? Maybe. I don't know, I don't really pay attention. I forgot these ones. Diplodocus. Brachiosaurus. Now we're going to my favorite part of the museum. And the next part. Absolute favorite. Mint. Mainly because there's just a lot. Killifish, goldfish, pop-eyed goldfish, ranchu goldfish, neon tetra, beta, nibblefish, rainbowfish, angelfish, tadpole, bitterling, loach, catfish, bluegill, black bass, carp, koi, softshell turtle, crawfish, pike, snapping turtle, I Arapaima? Arowana? Anchovy. Suckerfish, horse mackerel, ocean sunfish, great white shark. Hate this section. Snow crab, spider crab, chambered nautilus, oarfish, football fish, colocynth. Vampire squid. I think one can imagine why I hate that bit. Hate that section. Jellyfish, scallop, whelk, sweet shrimp, no, I just changed you, sea butterfly, umbrella octopus, sea anemone, sea slug, mussel, clownfish, surgeonfish, butterflyfish, ribbon eel, spotted garden eel, sea cucumber, mantis shrimp, slate pencil urchin, sea grapes, flatworm, pearl oyster, gigas giant clam, lobster. Zebra turkeyfish, barred knife jaw, sea bass, Dungeness crab, sea pineapple, gazami crab, octopus, oyster, red snapper, a dab, saw shark, olive flounder, squid, moray eel, ray, seahorse, pufferfish, hammerhead shark. This is actually my first shark. Seaweed, acorn barnacle, sea star, turban shell, abalone. Pond smelt, salmon, king salmon, mitten crab, horseshoe crab, pale chub, tilapia, dace, freshwater gubby, yellow perch, sweetfish, crucian carp, golden trout, cherry salmon, that concludes my tour, feel free to grab a coffee before you head out. I can kind of hear the rain through my headset. Pretty nuts. Oh, I know what we can do. It's a nice museum. As it should be a nice museum. I know. I know. Sorry, mate. My neighbor's being really loud. Question for you, Lala. You can never leave. That's like you guys. You just can never leave. I got enough miles. You can't skip this part. And it's so annoying. Especially when it's the exact same tune every day. But you can clap. You can laugh. And you can be in utter shock. I kind of want to show you guys a game that it comes stuck with. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't been on a boat in years. Don't get the point. As you should. Budgen, finally we're at one of these islands. There's people that do speedruns of this game, and I'm just like, why? Like, just why would you do that to yourself? I actually need one of these. Turn around, yeah. Dang it. Oh well. Dude, don't go further upstream. Oh, just you. It's just you. Well, this has been disappointing. Wait a second. I mean, you can do DIY recipes with these. But I haven't been on one of these islands since like months ago. So it's nice that I'm finally on it. Eh? And you can't skip. Just laughing. Just having a laugh. We there yet? Are 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 we there yet? Finally! Oh, that's Animal Crossing. Don't make me turn the stream around. What do you mean? Ah, yep. Nilo, you're hilarious. So rare. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to get every flower. Like every flower variation. It's just not working. It just ain't working out too well for me. Oh, but you guys see, I've got a generally got a pretty good island. It's got a lot of stuff in it. Not many weeds. It's got a lot of flowers, you know? So take note of the flowers and the fences and the stuff for me. Just put it in the back of your mind. Keep note of it. Take notes, class. Got your notebooks out? Got your pen and paper? I need to change my outfit for tomorrow. It's festivals tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon, that is. Anyway, so you've taken note of the stuff, the flowers, the fences, Just keep that in mind. Also keep in mind the vast amount of flowers. Just keep that in mind. And of course my fruit trees, keep that in mind too. Because you're gonna get quizzed later. That's tomorrow. Are you guys ready? Your exam's about to begin. Oh, Lala, good evening. Every single time I'm here, she's like, you need more fences, you need more flowers, you need more of this, you need more of that. What the heck? Because she's always said, you need more flowers, you need more fences. I hate this game. Hate it. Hate this game. I hate that game. Ah, Sprinkle! What? Dude, I'm like trying to leave the game so I can play another game. Actually, I don't know if I have the other game downloaded on this Switch. On my OLED Switch. I do. I didn't know it would do that. I probably lost all my progress. Oh well. Well, I didn't really have much progress. It saves frequently. I'm going to show you guys the game that I just don't get. Because, unsurprisingly, there's a game that I just don't know what to do. Like, I don't know what to do to forward the game. This has been a stream of mini games. Turning on the controller. Changing inputs. And no, it's not Legends Arceus.
Fungus.
It's Littlewood. I got this game last year for my birthday. Ooh. Ooh-hoo-hoo. I'm gonna take apart my controller while we wait. Does this thing can come off? And it can be replaced with just the back, just a itty bitty back piece. So now I don't have any of the bumpers, back bumpers up. So this is a very cute game. I don't get it. I don't get this game. Maybe we can figure it out together. Actually, I'll start a new game. Because I can't remember where I left off. That is an adorable game. I didn't know you could sprint. Lala, you're awake. I was so worried about you. You were asleep for 3 days. All of the towns across Solom are finally beginning to rebuild. What? You don't remember anything? Come on, don't be silly. You, the hero Solom, who saved the world of defeating the Dark Wizard. You really can't remember, huh? That means you probably don't remember the... never mind. We'll get you back. Well, first things first, we've got to rebuild this town. Although the one thing that sucks about this game is time goes, the day goes as you do things. Whoa, so the rumors are true. It's really you. Lala, save you from the Dark Wizard is alive after all. What, you don't recognize me? But we did so many quests together. Maybe the Dark Wizard's magic wiped away your memory. Well, in any case, it's a cause for celebration. I decided I'm moving into town right away. Hopefully you can remember all the funny jokes I told you on our passage. Yeah, you can, like, just straight out of the box, just, like, raise things higher and lower, which is pretty cool. Oh, I know. Dewdrops is like the currency in this game. Also, there's sections we can't pass, but we can unlock the ability to pass. We all know what the name means. Who needs me? Mom's just like, you doing all right? Like, no, Mom. I know it might seem like I'm live streaming, but I'm actually not. Building a bed. some extra building materials over at my house with the green roof. Feel free to help yourself to them. I did. And we are in my house. I don't have any just stone laying around. Interesting. Oh, there's one down there. But I don't think I can get down there. Easy fix. You got some bad audio echo. Huh. I don't know how to fix that. Sorry. I do have my fan on. And my neighbors are doing something. That's my neighbors. Turns out that where my neighbor was parked, or where we normally park our cars, it's flooded. But I checked it out earlier today, and it was fine. So my neighbor couldn't park her car there because it was flooded, and I'm like, it's not even flooded. Guys, it's 8 p.m. Leave me alone. So my neighbor upstairs, he's knocking on my door to get my attention, I guess? I don't know. Oh no, my car's across the street, Neela. I could not get into where I usually park my car because of my neighbor's car. No, I did not know that. doing a good job? Oh, thanks. This is cozy house, yeah. Two ogres walk into a shop. One says to the other, hey, do you think they serve human here? Guess what the other one says. Wait, I just had an idea. This town needs a shop. Yes. Although, might I say, the whole ideal with the neighbors is literally my first time speaking to any of my neighbors. They're still going at it. Need to make sure, like, no one, like, buds heads or something. After the day I had, I really don't want to be dealing with my neighbors. Oh, now I can go and do the things. Like, if I leave them like this, they'll grow back. But as you can see, the day is going by. And then I'll show you guys what we can do with this. Oh, I still don't have a net. You can do that. But that also takes from your day. Which kind of sucks. People. melt now. Humans terrify me on a normal basis when everyone's stressed and scared and confused. I'm not gonna put my headset back on in case they like at me or something again. Lala, is that really me? My goodness, how much you've grown. Willow sent me a letter saying that you survived the fight with the Dark Wizard. I was so worried about you on your adventures. You don't remember much? That's okay, Lala. What matters is the world is safe now because of you. Maybe this old man can lend a hand with rebuilding his city. Sure, you old man. Well, that doesn't work. Sirens going off in the distance. I just want to go to my parents' house. Like, my neighbors are finding. Although, all the roads to their house are flooded. So, I'm pretty much stuck. Neela, you guys are the only guys I have. Although the neighbor that had a car park in the driveway, she was saying that she doesn't have any car insurance and she's only on her L's. So this is what happens when you do too many things. In regards to what? My neighbor's only turned 18. She doesn't have car insurance, which means you can't drive your car if you don't have car insurance. She's got it off of, like, inheritance from her dad. Her dad's dead. People stress me out. Stun me right in the face, jeez. Yes. And then you can give me one. You already told me that. Although I guess in her defense, her being my neighbor only being 18, her house is about to flood. Mine isn't, because we're kind of on a slant, so the house is still, so the house is a flat, but the road's like that. Pretty intense. But, I'm like, no, I'd drive the car, and then you guys just like, not bring me into any more drama. Like, that'd be amazing. Like, we're all scared. We're all annoyed. We're all tired. I mean, I'm tired. Like, I'm just trying to play video games, guys. Alright, just leave me alone and let me play video games. Like, is that too much to ask? And then what's cool is we can put pieces up. And then tomorrow, hopefully, they'll be sold. That's alright, I can English. Don't stress, guys. Although, can I just say about my neighbor? GG, mate! Being 18, living by yourself. G bloody G. See, like, I don't know what to do with this game. Like, I don't know. Hello there, I was walking in the woods and I stumbled upon this town. Some folks are saying that Yolala, the hero, is home. Look more heroic. I look very heroic. I'm Busby Solomon's greatest chef and fashion connoisseur. This place looks to be in desperate need of my good food and fashion sense. I'm sure my signature slime pudding or a bubbly dragon drink would satisfy your tummy. Sure. Whatever you say, good guy. Building my house, why don't you come over for a cup of tea? A spot of tea. Gentlemen, I do. Is it? Do I have a bad audio echo? Or was that due to some porky? Porky teller. is Oko Inc. No, it's not. You're telling Porky's. I'm hearing what you guys are hearing. They're still moving this game, so you have to put it right in front of them. It's like you had two audios playing, the one is just 1/5 of a second behind. And you make it seem like that's an issue. Pretty much the whole game. That I've experienced so far. And this antenna set here is definitely not as it should be. Okay. As you shouldn't be. Well, I thought I needed a meteorite for something. That's pretty cool. Well, there's this thing that's shiny. I didn't know it. Oh. Well, I'll turn my things into resources and then call it an item game. Although it's good to upgrade these, and I might as well just do one at a time. bonus item. I don't see no bonus item. Unless it was just like an extra plank. And if that's the case, that's just lame. Oh, you can also put beds and stuff in your neighbor's house. Houses. Which is pretty sweet, I guess. Like, soon you'll be getting requests and stuff to do, put things in different people's houses. Good night's rest. I'm feeling optimistic. Wonder what that feels like.
Oh, that's cool.
I feel like Littlewood should just be communist inspired. I think we all know what needs to be. Queen of La La Land! Queen. Yes. Yeah! And I'll make my office atop of the hill. Jeez, that was a lot of noise outside. Okay. My own office for the queen. It's very fitting for the little queen. Over there is your brand new office chair and your desk. That's where you can sit to make new town wishes. Black and white is also very important. You can view Lala Land's town beauty score. Interesting. Very interesting. Kind of lame. I think you can also eventually later in game, you can like remove all the trees to the left and like the borders and stuff. Which, pretty cool. Yes. This will be where we create many masterpieces. My mind is racing with the possibilities. There are so many recipes to discover. You know, if you try hard enough, you could be the second best chef in all of Seoul. I, of course, will always be the best chef. Kind of. But Stardew Valley is obviously a lot better. Okay. Sounds like you can add ingredients to mix together and discover new recipes. Little puzzle box. One of my things is the cooking. Just interact with it, mix two of the active ingredients together. This is the food pantry where you can see your current dishes for sale. Every day the townsfolk will eat a dish and leave behind dewdrops. My controller turned off. My controller died! I don't know. Something's affecting it. The connectivity. The display can't get it anywhere. Once you discover a new recipe, you can instantly cook it again here. We'll go on and have a look. I don't have any active ingredients. Thank you. apple. Yes. Yes, I knew that. Oh, I didn't think this through very well. My neighbor's gone off somewhere. Far out. I got a good night's rest. I'm feeling confident. Wonder what that feels like. I often just wake up feeling tired. Oh. And they'll be ready soon. No. I don't remember much of anything. I might make more ponds so I can get more fish, so I can get more money. Or like extend the ponds. Sprinting is so weird in this game. Like, I don't get it. Get you. Ooh, I wonder what will happen when I put two weeds together in the tavern. Let's go back to the tavern. I would say though Stardew Valley is definitely better than this game. I'm feeling happy. Oh jeez. What does that feel like? Have to do everything. Fudge that. Have to wait. I'm gonna make it very easy to fish too. I've got to fix that. Hint. Oh, interesting. I don't have any of those. But that's gonna be where I leave it today.
I really like
day. All right. Dude, I'm really tired. I've had a long day. And then the whole situation with my neighbors just like drained me. But I'll be live tomorrow. No. If you get me 50 subs, then I'll do a 24-hour stream. Actually, no. 100 subs. Get me 100 subs on Twitch, and I'll do a 24-hour stream. That would take a lot of planning. I'm really tired and really hungry, so I'm gonna go get some food. Night, founder Neela. One and only Neela. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Instead of, I think I put like 7:15 start. It'll be like, and I'll update this on Twitch, on my Twitch panels, but it'll be like a 6 or like a 5:45 start for a stream because work is closed tomorrow. Like, stay up to date on Discord. I will keep you guys up to date on Discord, obviously, because Brisbane is going under. So I will let you guys know, like, pretty much as soon as I can. If anything happens, what will be happening with streams, if anything has to happen. I know they're expecting it to, like, die down a bit tomorrow, but it's still expected to rain all week. And I don't know about work. No one knows what's going on with work. But stay up to date with Discord. Anyway, I hope you guys had as much fun watching as I did playing. And I'll see you guys, hopefully, tomorrow. Bye! I'm so used to using my stream deck.